Hey, so I'm prepping my hair by using some baby powder in my roots. Next, I'm taking my hair into two sections, and I'm taking one side and putting the other side back, and then the side that I picked, I'm going to split it in half. The sound of silence, I can't take anymore. Nobody ringing my telephone. Once that's done, I'm taking about 1-inch sections, or maybe bigger, the pretty big sections, and I'm just wrapping around my curling iron, and I'm trying to get as close to the root as possible. I've never felt this way. Time is slipping away, and we both know that I can't stay. And then once that's done, I'm just gonna hold it for a couple seconds and then slowly unwrap it, and you get a curl like this. So I'm continue doing that all over my hair on both sides, and you just continue doing that until you reach the top. You walk around here like you wanna be someone else. Ooh, whoa, I know that you don't know it, but you're fine, so fine. Fine, so fine. Ooh, whoa, oh girl, I'm gonna show you when you're mine. Tomorrow way too far away. So when you're doing this, you wanna make sure that you curl away from your face. So you're curling kind of backwards, and then when you wanna let it go, you can just hold on to it lightly and then let it go, and they turn out perfect curls. Next, I'm taking my top half section and I'm doing the same thing as I did on the bottom, except now I'm leaving about 1 to 2 inches from the top. And I'm not curling that part, I'm only curling the bottom. And this is gonna give my hair a lot more volume, and it's gonna make it look a lot longer too. This ain't a good time, but when is it ever? I know the perfect time. So once I'm done with that, I'm just taking my bangs and doing the same thing that I did for the other ones, and I'm just doing that, and this is pretty much the entire thing. So I don't like using hairspray, but if you can, if you want, and I hope you enjoy it. For sorrow, but you can hurt me tomorrow.